in a video. So today, I'm gonna do another comparison video, but some things are different and maybe better. I changed the size, the workings are fit good. It took pretty long to make. As you might know, I haven't uploaded this in weeks, months. Yeah. Hope not a year. I haven't uploaded another size comparison video. So today I made it better. So the sun. I'm not gonna read anything, but you can see it yourself. You can pause if you want, and I'm going too fast, but I'm doing so as I can. As you may notice, I also did the temperature, the main radius and diameter. I don't know why I did two. Okay, let's go. I use Venus's like cold solid outside honeycomb because like it makes more Venus like hot. Then to new update, it's a good thanks, not like a bad thanks. If you were more of a Java Edition player, then you wouldn't have the controls on the my screen. I'm doing full screen, and you wouldn't have the buttons going up and down. I mean, you have one on keyboard, but you can't do it on an iPad. Just move on. I also did some moves.
An atmosphere as blue stained glass and snow top. I mean the white carpet for the top. And sorry guys, I'm using a texture pack. I thought the plastic texture pack was a default, but this is blue stained glass and the insides are concrete and just look. Okay, now I'm doing it in order, small to big. Yeah, I'm doing it. But I actually don't put Mars there, but I don't care a little bit. And it turned big.
also kind of hungry.
Okay, so Protus. This is a new one. I searched it, and it's really small. Oh, wait, that's Earth. Okay, so that was odd. And this is another moon of Neptune, Triton. Wait, oh, yeah, I'll stop moving around, okay? It said you can pause if you want, if I'm going too fast. I made Saturn very detailed this time. Now I can just land on the rings and just show you this. Sorry, the beautiful spelling wrong. It's just because I don't know how to spell beautiful. Please don't talk about it. Please don't tell me I'm a bad speller. I know everything else. Except beautiful. If you pronounce it, it's the planet that has beautiful. Please tell me in the comments how you spell this. Okay guys, my teeth is also so wiggly. Thanks to CHW Tommy, he told me moons are not inside the rings, so I put it. Except they're stick to Jupiter's rings. And it's Titan, it's one of Saturn's planets. Not Jupiter, and this is Diana. As you may notice, I also show some diameter on the moon. Yeah. Thanks. Thank you, Chuy Thomas. He was helpful when he said I got wrong, so I searched all of these. Okay, whatever, just see it. This may be odd because inside it's super hot and the outside is cold. But the outside is more exposed to the air rather than the inside, but space is nothing, so it's exposed either to the space. Oh, I can't move. Oh guys, I can't move. I'm stuck. Couldn't even press anything.